together, we refer to ourselves as the Mad Cat in the Coffee House because we tried to play in coffee houses and found out we weren't really appreciated there. We realized we needed a more cultured audience, so we got in touch with Kevin. Well, let's see if we can just kind of get loose. Conflicts, sexy chicks, porn flicks, sucking everybody as well. I wouldn't say that on public TV, much less some fine establishment such as this. I take you rude to you, prosecutions, prosecutions, and evolutions, and executions, and retributions made as part of the corporation. Solving president, picking up breathless, Clark Kent living in a convent with girls for rent. Was it cheap? Did you sleep? Did you sleep? Did you get high? Did you fly? Did you touch the sky? He said, man! He said, man! I didn't inhale. Another half-ass job by some politician up in Washington. Just be one way or the other. Can't be in between. Be the mad cat in the coffee house. Jumping up on the table, throw my long cat out. And Louis that fellow with his horn-rimmed glasses, studying for careers and philosophy classes. Don't bother. Criticize me, I'll be done before long. You and your $4 tea, I'm headed out. I'll take another 49 cent blackjack. Just give me some silver whipped cream and don't put it in a styrofoam cup. I really don't care for that. Charleston, I witnessed a lot of little things, and on their car ride back, put together this little song, and I'd like to do it for you. Town where the girls make a living going up and down. Crackhead mamas lay the money down over in that place called Crazy Town. Yeah, they shoot it up in the alleyway, 10 up all the daily pay. Salty food, that's what they say over in Crazy Town. Now, Crazy Town, that's a mystical place. Crazy Town, you're on a wild goose chase. Grab your gun, boy, do it, hey. You better want to make it out of this place. Every line in the song is true, but Met up and loaded his face, all broke up this, something is in the nose. They was talking all funky with a fella junkie, then strolling up across the road over in Crazy Town, with his funky place. Crazy Town, you gon' wild this day. Daddy, you're a boy doing days, cause you never want to make it out of this place.
Sorry about jumping that verse line.
There was girls and tax skirts unemployed out of work looking for a trick to turn. Keep the money flowing, they did a little hoeing, had to find another rock to burn. There was a little kid smoking, newborn token, had his t-shirt down to his knees. But he was dreaming of his life as a real gangbanger with a tattoo on his sleeve. Over in Crazy Town, whatever messed up with Crazy Town, you won't wild lose chase. Grab your gun, boy, do what they say. If you ever want to make it out of this place. On the front porch, staring out the front door, the cops came rolling around. There was a crowd of people, in and up, people screaming, and the rain went down. They were singing, "Never gonna get our crack now, mama. Oh, never gonna get our crack. Never gonna get our crack now, mama. Oh, never gonna get our crack." There was ladies with babies covered up, screaming. There was brothers and hombres and white trash crazy, standing around as the rain went down, screaming out loud and crazy. That's in Crazy Town, with its old messed up place. Crazy Town, you on a wild goose chase.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Red gun, boy, do it with haste. If you ever want to make it out of this place. my poor boy. You're middle class. Keep those orange claws of progress digging up the forest. We're rich, getting richer, and the bush is getting thicker while the poor man's left to bicker about his brother and his sister who got caught up in a twister and they're shackled into a white picket fence. On that magazine, that sexy girl in designer jeans, luxury cars, SUVs. If you don't have these, you'll never be fleeced. Break your back on a bended knee, dig a ditch, achieve your dream. I love you, brothers and sisters. Better wait until all the ice melts. Sweltering heat is hot as hell, but things have never been so swell. We drill another fine oil well. Keep those SUVs for sale. When you know not to send the fail, proven by the U.S. mail and the rapists do get out on mail. Now, brother, that's what I call justice. So save your nickel, save your dime for a little bit of luck. You'll get by. Come on, boy, give it a try. Fly those dark and stripes up high. Show a little bit of American pride. Study hard with a bloodshot eye. If you ever want to be intelligent, that's going to cost about $30,000 a year, not including the room, the board, and the books. So, brothers and sisters, be careful of that twister. If you dance with the devil, then you're bound to kiss her. And be checked into a white picket fence. Look at Paul Malone, checked into a white picket fence. All you be begging, signing, checked into that white picket fence. Now, I've played this song a few times, and I've yet to win any money with it, but I think it's because this crowd wasn't distinguished enough to appreciate it, and, so I'm thinking, like, tonight, this is the night for this song, or today.
Especially when you got a screwdriver.
Yeah. See, we brought some implements of destruction to add to the beauty of it all. Thank you. stuff. The glass didn't hold up at all.
Trailer park.
so tight that you couldn't lay down in between them. But it is a beautiful sight. And wrote this little song when we got a lot of flag for our immigration policies to express my view. And it's probably the best view, so you probably want to take it. Well, Jose swam the river. Pedro climbed the fence. They live out in a trailer park with a bunch of their old friends. Send their money back to Juarez to support the kids and the wives. While the congressmen in Washington's locking up the stars and the stripes, let's tear down the fence. Hey, let's build a bridge. We've got lots of vacant apartments with an AC and a fridge. Yes, we could all live together. I tell you, we could stand hand in hand under the stars and stripes in the great American land. Yes, they pick our peaches in the springtime. They pick our oranges in the fall. They're making under that minimum wage, but they come every time that we call. Yes, give us your tired and hungry. Give us your blind and lame. Lady Liberty, she don't care. She treats them all the same. Let's tear down the fences. Hey, let's build a bridge. We've got lots of vacant apartments with an AC and a fridge. Yeah, we could all live together. They could help pay the tax. They wouldn't have to swim across the river, and we wouldn't have to send them back. It used to be quite easy. All you had to do was arrive. They'd hand you a little piece of paper, and all you had to do was sign. But now we're getting picky of who can and cannot stay. We turned it into an act to Congress to make it in the land of space. Let's tear down the fence. Hey, let's build a bridge. We've got lots of vacant apartments with an AC and a fridge. We could all live together. We could stand hand in hand with a great big bowl of chips and salsa in the great American land. We're a land of immigrants. We have been from the start. A refuge from oppression with the giant American heart. We've got co-ops and patties. Yes, we've got poles and Jews. The melting pot might taste like shit, but it's colored red, white, and blue. Let's tear down a fence. Hey, let's build a bridge. We've got lots of vacant apartments with an AC and a fridge. We could all live together. We could stand hand in hand with a great big bottle of Jose Cuervo in this great American land.
Come back again. In the way some took him quite a while just to realize that of all those who ever took the time to criticize, none of their opinions matter but your own. Oh, Mark, he never knew Matthew, John, Luke, and Jesus, someone I think he seldom talked to. But of all those who ever took the time to criticize, never took the time to realize back to that northern town with the cold Michigan wind. I'll never criticize the things you left undone, 'cause I took the time to hear all those things you left unsaid, and your mind won't be a dusty book in some old library. I'll keep it upon my nightstand, well read.
Chicken, he says, you know.
Tastes so good, but bad for you.
That's right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
out of Mount Town, I'd roll it out, headed ocean bound, swinging down those rocky roads, headed out for San Fernando. Now my moonshot still drew a good price, those boys in Bond ship thought it nice, they made herself a nice little enterprise, rolling up down that mountainside. Oh, Mountain Town, I bid ye farewell. Oh, Mountain Town, I bid ye farewell. Say goodbye to all you, dear mama, shine my shoes, my kids out, fare thee well. Now I'm gonna miss those rocky tops, those foggy hills, those apple cross, but I believe that I'm gonna go and find those sand hill car mine. Yeah, I'm gonna trade in that mason jar for that little tiki bar, headed out for the sand of gold, thinking of you, mono. Oh, Mountain Town, I bid you farewell. Oh, Mountain Town, bid you farewell. I say goodbye to all you, tip my hat, and I shine my shoes, rocky tops, very well. Now I'm gonna miss that mountain weed growing all around that old oak tree, the fiddle players, the banjos too. Oh, I'm gonna miss that grass of blue. That moonshine made by Mom and Dale make your eyes grow and get red and swell. Those are all real people. When Katrina hit New Orleans, and I noticed that there was a real jump in gas prices, and it was awful because I couldn't afford to drive. Being a child care worker, you know, you don't, and living in the mountains, you just had to walk everywhere. But I started thinking about this awful thing that happens. We would pay. You notice gas never went down as low as it did because the gas company realized they could get that much more. They look, these people aren't even complaining. They're paying $5 a gallon, and they'll keep going. Well, what if the same thing happened in South America, and instead of gasoline we're going to get, what if it was coffee? That would be an awful thing for some coffee drinkers. That's what this song is about, a little dream that, a little parallel, if you will. Start us out, Andrew. Beautiful sound. Oh, that's good. While dreaming, I had a revelation. A terrible situation had befell our great nation. Sometime limping, before spinning, dealt a mighty blow. But America kept on ticking with morale at an all-time low. Then sometime in the night, while Americans lay sleeping, a drunk lord in South America sent his armies creeping. There were ruins of mass destruction. There were bunkers in a hill. They had a dog in a cage, trained to maim and kill. The politicians worried there was trouble on the rise. Opportunity knocking for American enterprise. Then an elephant, big brown room, picked up the pen and sealed our doom. The embargo was laid, the people waited, the moment surely had come. It was that great coffee crisis of that year, 2010. It was the spark of our revolution to begin. Now with the fog of morning clouded on our heads, we marched on the Capitol like night of the living dead. Politicians were worried there were millions in a rage. They called upon the media to spin a proper stage. That's Fox News. Any other news is wrong. Fox News is the most dependable source. What? Anyway. A stunning orator, a custom tailored suit, stood in front of the microphones, professed to tell the truth. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears, let me lay aside your deepest, darkest fear. Don't you recall that war in the Middle East? That out of control pagan souls tear us, to say the least. Remember how we moved in and saved them from themselves, replaced outdated culture and put freedom on their shelves. We're the big kids on the playground, everyone knows our name. $12 for a cup of joe, small price to pay. We're saviors, protectors of all that's just been gave. That's a lot of words in the song, I seem to forget one line right there. But I'll tell you, Wall Street shut it down when the Starbucks closed downtown. Was a great coffee crisis of the year 2010. It was a spark to mark a revolution to begin. And with the fog of morning clouded on our heads, we watched home the Capitol like Night of Living Dead. Onward. Everybody's moving really slow, so it takes a long time. And by noon, everybody's got a headache. I mean, it'd be only the wealthy people that had coffee at this time. You know what I'm saying? It'd be an awful situation. The crowd was filled with thunder. They tore the White House asunder. And then the president was killed, crushed by a stack of unpaid bills. The policemen with their plastic shields soon changed their mind. They marched with a protest against the government tide. Firemen put down hoses, they picked up gasoline, and burned every building between 1st and 14th Street. The politicians pleaded, we'll do anything you ask. Put down your knives, spare our lives, give us your list of tasks. Take care of our people with care we can't afford. Stop buying bombs and build more schools and pay the teachers more. Take care of small-time business. Crush that big box store. Stop importing slave labor goods to the deprived and the poor. Let us be a kinder country. Slow down our attack. And by all means do anything to bring our coffee back. And in from distance, great hero role. His name was Juan Valdez, and his sidekick's name was Joe. And a great coffee crisis of the year 2010 forever shaped our country and came. Written by this guy that some of you probably know. His name was Bob Dylan. He's a pretty good songwriter. He wrote a lot of songs. Never come before. Ain't no use in calling out my name. I'd give her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, told. Kevin, what time do you want to have Sabrina join us back up here? That's kind of confused us for you. Into songwriting, and I was in the Marine Corps at the time. So it's not that good. They say a good song doesn't need an introduction, that's why I introduce the whole one, you know. King in a rock and roll state. Won't find my name written up in lights. I ain't no prince of a Hollywood page. Just a strange on cold dark night. I've got no kings, got no queens. Got no princess to inherit my throne. Got no kings, got no lovers, no queens. It's just me here all alone. Now I know I might not fit into your whole selection. You and your friends are such a fine collection. And I ain't no superstar. Just an old fool here with my guitar. Got no kings, got no queens. Got no princess to inherit my throne. Got no kings, got no lovers, no queens. Just me here all alone. Now if you're lonely in the night, come with us, we'll make you feel alright. Under a smoke-filled neon moon, I enjoy the comfort of the room. With no kings, no queens, no princess to inherit my throne. Got no kings, got no lovers, no queens. It's just me here all alone.
Thank you. Thank you, my fathers and the public library system for this. And I appreciate it. And please, if you see us around, either run. But run the right direction.